A puppy continues to recover after it was found tied to a pole in freezing temperatures. This happened in Kansas City. A construction worker found the abandoned puppy, now named Ridge, earlier this month. Look at the little guy. Animal Control believes that he was out in the freezing temperatures for several hours. The animal rights group PETA is offering a $5,000 reward for information leading to an arrest in that case.